Hello and welcome to IT Classroom. It's my pleasure to see you once again. Before we start the video, I would like to thank you all for your continuous support. Today in this video, we will see how to reset Windows password using Jayros Lockpick. Jayros Lockpick is a bootable password removable suite. It is a Winpe based ISO image with compilation of one of the best free available tools to reset Windows password. Before I continue, I would like to tell you that Jayros Lockpick is a part of MediCat diagnostic toolkit. Jayros Lockpick is integrated in a MediCat USB and also available separately for free download, which is just 300 MB in size. All the download links are given in the description below. After watching this video, forgetting password will be thing of the past. So please watch the video till the end. This is my desktop PC. Today I open after a long time, but unfortunately I am unable to log in. Looks like I forget the password. You can see I have multiple users like share, subscribe. I cannot remember password for any user. Reset password is not working because I did not create any reset password disk in the past. Now once you are logged out, very few options are available, like Utilman. I did a video how to reset password using Utilman before. In this video I want to show you something different. I will reset password here using MediCat USB, MediCat bootable USB. Let's reboot the computer. First connect the MediCat USB bootable flash drive and then restart your PC. Restart. Keep hitting F12 function key from the keyboard or change the boot order from the BIOS. I have a Dell PC. Keep pressing function key F12 and then choose the bootable flash drive. Now the PC is booting. And we are here in MediCat menu. Go to password removal and select here Jayros Lockpick. It will take few seconds. Loading files. Jayros Lockpick. Soon after boot, you will find welcome splash screen with password reset tools. There are more than 10 tools to reset Windows password. Even you can reset SQL Server password. If you have SQL Server in your enterprise or in your company, you can reset SQL Server password also. Let's try to start with Windows password. I have Windows Login Unlocker. Double click. Inactive system. Not found. It cannot find the system. It cannot find Windows. Let's see why. Go to PC. Here you can see only three drives. MediCat. This is my bootable. And it create two RAM disk and boot disk. Click on the system. Go to this PC. My drives are missing. That's why it says inactive system. What could be the reason? Go to Device Manager. This usually happens when you have Intel generation 10 to 14 desktop or laptop with Intel IRST, Intel Rapid Storage Technology Controller or VMD Controller. I use this PC intentionally so I can show you what to do when you have this kind of situation. You can see here there is RAID controller. The driver is missing. That's why it cannot see any hard drive. So first we need to install the driver for RAID controller. Some people even complain their mouse freeze in the laptop. The touchpad doesn't work. This is also because there is no driver.
The simple solution, just connect external mouse.
Or you know, Windows all Windows is driven by the drivers. So if every device connected to the PC must be installed. So I already copy the driver in my flash drive. We just need to install. Right click on the red controller, update driver, browse my computer and go to MediCat, and I keep the driver Intel VMD controller driver. Click OK. Next, it is installing the drivers. Driver is installed successfully. Close. It is asking to restart the computer. Don't restart the computer, just say no. There is a yellow exclamation mark. This means still it cannot read the drive. So once it cannot read the drive, you cannot reset the passwords. So what you have to do, you have to just right click, uninstall the driver and refresh again. So this time the driver is installed for the RAID controller. Now double click on Windows Login Unlocker. It can see all the accounts. It will give you the list of the accounts. So first account is admin with blank password, but the account is locked, disabled. That's why it was not showing in the list of the users. So we need to just enable the account. Here you can see it says reset and unlock. So click on reset unlock, reset the user password and unlock the account. So it will do both thing together. It will unlock the username and reset the password. Click OK. It will take few seconds. You can see the green progress indicator bar. It should give you the confirmation message. Once the password is released and user is unlocked, password reset successfully. And now it says logged out, no. That means the user is unlocked. Let's try another tool. Close this one. Now let's try the next utility, PC Unlocker. And here we have IT Classroom. So reset the password. It is asking for the new password. If you want a new password, otherwise you can leave it blank and say OK. Successfully reset the password. Let's try the third one. Do you want to close the program and restart your computer? I don't want to restart the computer, just close the program. Okay. So the third one is Windows Password Reset. It will give you the list of the users in the drop down menu. I will select here IT Classroom. We did remove password already. So remaining is like, share and subscribe. Click on like, remove password, and password is removed. Another one. Let's try another one. Active password changer. Click next. It will look for all the volumes where it can find your OS operating system. Click on next. It find in the C drive, and also it is looking for the same SAM file because all the passwords are stored in SAM file, in encrypted, not in a plain text. Click next. Share. Next. Full name, account is disabled, account password never expires. Clear user password. So it will clear the user password. Apply and yes, and finish. My favorite is NTPWEdit. Click on open, select the account, like, share and subscribe. Change password, type the new password. If you don't want the new password, just click on OK. So this is also without password, this account. So now we successfully resetted all the user passwords. Now finally, reboot the PC and check the outcome. Close everything. Restart the PC. Administrator password. We just enable the administrator account. This is without the password. So sign in. And it is signing in. Log out. Sign out. Let's try another account. IT Classroom. This is also without password now. Excellent. Let's see another account. Like. See, all doesn't require the username and password. These accounts are without password now. So all the utilities work fine. There is no password. And subscribe also, there is no password. Let's log in to subscribe. Excellent job. Finally, we will see how to create Jayros Lockpick bootable. All the download links in description below. I have already downloaded Lockpick ISO image and Rufus to make flash drive bootable. Double click on Rufus. As you can see, I have already 128GB Toshiba flash drive connected. Now it's asking me to select ISO, Lockpick ISO, which is on the desktop, and partition scheme. To know your partition scheme, you need to go to disk management, or you can see my video I did already on Rufus. The link is also given in the description below. Go to disk management and then select your boot partition. Right click and go to properties and then go to volumes. My boot partition is GPT. So I will select here GPT and start and continue. All the data on the device will be destroyed. So make sure you don't have any important data, or if you have any important data, make a proper backup. Because once the flash drive is formatted, you will not be able to recover any data. So be cautious. Say OK. Now it is creating the partitions, copying files. It will take few minutes depending on the speed of your USB port. My USB port is 3.2 Gen 1. If you have older computer or old USB port, maybe it will take more time. Once the flash drive is ready, you can reset any Windows password, including Windows servers. You can even try other tools which I have not demonstrated in the video in order to make video shorter. This bootable is mother of all password reset disk. After this bootable, you don't have to look here and there. All password reset tools in one place. Don't forget to watch my another video, how to reset Windows password without using any third party software. Link in the description box. That's all for now. Time to sign off. Thank you so much for watching. I am sure the given information will be valuable and helpful in the near future. Please subscribe the channel for more upcoming awesome videos. Leave your feedback in the comment section and don't forget to click the bell icon to get instant notifications of my new video uploads. See you soon in the next video. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day. Keep watching.